What's up, my little trick-or-treaters? Welcome back to SmackDown. Actually, welcome back to Luke Mania. You watch me watch SmackDown. Live commentary, live reaction right here. We got Ryback, the feeding machine, versus Heath Slater, the scarecrow? I think that's what he is, right? Yes, he's definitely a scarecrow with all that straw hanging off of him. Isn't the scarecrow supposed to be, like, scared and timid? He doesn't look scared, but I'm sure once Ryback gets his hands on him, what is he doing? Oh, I got it. That's what they do. They play possum, right? They stand still so they don't look real. Here we go. And then they scare you. I've seen many prank videos like that. Oh, underneath the clothesline. Oh, lands a punch on Ryback. Ooh, right on the face. Checking the lip. Dancing back and forth. Here we go. Ryback. Not quick enough. Not yet. Heath Slater from behind going after the arm. Ryback pulls the hand right off. It's a trick. Trick-or-treaters. Get it? Trick. He tricked him. It was good. I got it. I liked it. He tricked the big guy. He certainly did. You don't want to get him mad, though. Ooh, what? Did he just do... Oh, I thought he did the DX. But he was playing the air guitar. Oh, threw the hand up. Spine buster. Heath Slater. This is going to be a quick... Look at all that straw hanging all around the ring. It's feeding time. Meat hook connects. Heath Slater about to be finished. And now for shell shock time. On the shoulders. Marching around. Ryback about to destroy him. Oh! For the cover. One, two, three. Ryback gets the win. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. If you want to subscribe to my YouTube channel, huge live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Friday Night SmackDown. Happy Halloween. Have a great weekend.